the wind? How is that possible?
What the hell?
This presence. Someone's here. I know it. Such strength. A hot Shiva!
Yes, sir.
I hear that you've mastered total concentration constant.
I have.
You should keep at it.
Yes, sir. Tomioka? About Nezuko. Thank you very much. The fact that you put your life on the line? I had no idea. I don't know how to ever repay you.
You can thank me by doing your best work. Our mission is to kill demons. That is all. Got it?
Got it! If I'm not up in the student, I'm fucking his ass off. Don't you know Polo G skinny tie with the dress? Till a nigga be rapping his ass off. Yeah, I heard he got surgery. Still wanna count from the back just to see if her ass off. Go like her, we'll watch me blast off. Also, there is another thing I'd like to relay to you, my children. Tanjiro has met Kibutsuji face to face.
That's impossible! Not even a Hashira has ever crossed paths with him! Did you really? What did he look like? What are his powers? Where did you see him?
Did you fight?
Did you find his stronghold? Answer me! Shut up! I asked him first! Come on, tell us what powers Kibutsuji has!
Believe it or not, I'm getting hungry again. It's probably from smelling the rice balls. Don't tell anyone, okay?
Miss Kanroji, why'd you join the Demon Slayer Corps?
Oh, me? It's kind of embarrassing. I shouldn't say, or should I? Okay, fine. I joined hoping to find a man!
Am I no different from those other blessed demons who are killed off? The upper ranks of our kind have stayed the same for hundreds of years. Even Hashira with high body counts have fallen by their hands. Do they have otherworldly powers? Even after receiving so much of his blood, I couldn't compete with them.